Good day, fellow investors. We are back. I can't promise daily content from today onwards, so be sure to click that notification bell in order to get notified when we put up a new video. Nevertheless, we are back and we are going to start with some fun and discussing blockchain stocks. There are three stocks that I want to discuss today: Hive Blockchain Technology, Gain Capital, and Xinyuan Real Estate. Those are three stocks that are related to blockchain technologies, but approach it in a completely different way. So let's see if there is a way to make money on blockchain stocks, how to play it, what's the real fundamentals of the business, and what will be the potential outcome of it. Let's start with Hive Blockchain Technology. So the basic idea behind this blockchain technology is that it will become the future basic technology for all financial and different kind of transactions. We'll see if that will happen. Perhaps it will be like 3D printing that people were crazy about a few years ago. Now it has disappeared. We'll see. Nevertheless, cryptocurrencies have really exploded in 2017. We can see here that the market capitalization went beyond 200 billion, perhaps now it's a little bit less, and the number of coins in circulations increased incredibly. 2013, the first cryptocurrency boom, and now we are in the second cryptocurrency boom with more than 1,000 cryptocurrencies. Which one will survive? Nobody knows. Nevertheless, there are companies that issue stocks that mine those cryptocurrencies and want to make a profit on it. But they are making profits in one way, definitely. And the other way, which is the way where shareholders make profits, is a little bit questionable. Let me show you what's going on. So they first enter into a deal with Genesis, the mother company and the company that owns 25% of Hive Blockchain, to acquire a mining facility in Iceland for 9 million. This raises their revenue, then attention increases, cryptocurrencies are booming, everybody wants in. They manage to close a financing deal, then they go public. Then number four, they enter into another deal with Genesis to acquire another mining facility in Iceland. So Genesis puts in some money, but they immediately get out the money by selling them a mining facility. Then it happens again. Genesis puts in some money, but then the stakes got bigger. Agrees to buy for 22 million from Genesis. Genesis hasn't invested that much money because the money is coming from going public and from a new financing round where new shareholders buy shares. That money is directly sent to Genesis and they increase their facilities, what they sell to Hive Blockchain. So Genesis created this vehicle to get free cash out of it by selling them the mining facilities and keeping an ownership. So the owners of Genesis, which is the mother company of Hive Blockchain, have made an excellent investment. They invested a little bit, took advantage of the craze surrounding blockchain, got external capital, new shareholders in, and they got the money out by selling mining facilities. So they have completely de-risked whatever they have been doing. They got hard cash on their bank accounts. I don't know what they will do. And they have kept a stake in the company if blockchain continues to explode in order to make even more money. However, this is very, very interesting how the mother company sells assets to the daughter company and gets cash. That's how you make money. And that's how shareholders take all the risk. So Genesis, no risk, making money, making cash, getting cash out of the system. Shareholders of Hive Blockchain that invested later in the next rounds take all the risk, and we will see how that ends up. If Ethereum or whatever it calls explodes, Hive Blockchain will do fine. Let's see why. They have a lot of Ethereum coins. I don't know much about that. Nevertheless, you can see here that the price of that spiked during this year. So there is a lot of value. However, they say they don't need to sell immediately the currency they own. They don't need to sell them immediately. Or if they would sell the currency they own, the 500 million coins, that would completely probably disrupt the Ethereum market. So they are not even capable of selling that. So when I look at this company, they are A, extracting cash from the company, so de-risking their mother company. Secondly, they are keeping a lot of these coins where the value is questionable. If those coins would really be valuable, then they would easily sell those coins to get financing. No, they are getting financing in other ways by promoting capital rounds to shareholders, to new shareholders. Very interesting, very tricky. It is on the Toronto Stock Exchange. I wonder what would the SEC say if it was on the New York Stock Exchange. Very, very interesting what they are doing. We'll see how it ends up. It's interesting to follow. Now, there is another company that is entering blockchain technology. It's called Gain Capital Holdings. It's a platform for Forex trading. I have written an article 2 years ago about the company, how there is a way to make money with Forex. I followed the company during the last 2 years. I looked at it and I have seen that there isn't really any growth. They make some money, but very little. So it was, for me, fairly priced until the company announced this. So they say they will launch Bitcoin trading on City Index for UK investors. What happened? The stock price exploded. There hasn't been any metrics. They haven't shown any metrics. We don't know what will be the amount of business they will have from Bitcoin, but the stock exploded. This makes me think that as soon as the craze stops, there will be now chances to short this Bitcoin craze. Gain Capital, you can short the stock, you can buy options. Hive Blockchain, perhaps it's still a small company. So it's very interesting how the craze develops. It's something to follow, but I would be careful with investing. If you are a market trader, if you're a sentiment trader, then you can take advantage, especially if Gain manages to show positive numbers about Bitcoin. So you have to ask a little bit in the rounds, who is using Gain Capital for Bitcoin trading? If you can see, okay, people are really using it, and if there are good numbers at the end of the month when they disclose their trading numbers, then the stock price could even go higher. Of course, if the craze about cryptocurrencies continues. And the first stock I want to discuss, there is a link in the description below, is a stock that I recommended a few months ago that has nothing really to do with blockchain. It just owns one business that is promoting and delivering blockchain technology in China. Xinyuan Real Estate announces blockchain-powered real estate finance technology platform. This was 1.5 years ago. Nobody noticed it, but since then things have changed a little bit in the blockchain technology environment, and now everybody is crazy about it. But watch the video about Xinyuan. You will see that it is a real estate company that also owns a blockchain digital integration company or whatever. So there is always potential that if the market that is crazy about whatever has a blockchain name invests heavily in Xinyuan, but then we have to, as investors in the real estate business, we have to take out our money as soon as it becomes overvalued. I really hope it goes above 10, above 15, and then I say hasta la vista. We'll see how it works out. For now, it is still undervalued from a real estate perspective, and it, in addition, it has a blockchain option. Very interesting. Thank you for watching. Looking forward to your comments. And how do you see this blockchain craze evolving in the future? And if there is some real investment potential, or we will see it cool down in the next few years, and then pick up when there will be real blockchain technology adoption, like it has been the case for the internet in the past 15 years. Have a great day.